What I don't think we will have in this country is, as it were, vaccination passports.
I certainly am not planning to refuse any vaccine passport.
We're not looking at a vaccine passport.
It's ministers.
You're a disgrace.
It's ministers saying that they won't introduce vaccine passports.
Disgrace.